I'm Pat.
And I'm Zach, and we're the brewers of Ale Republic.
We started a beer club where we basically homebrewed and then put all the beer on tap and started inviting friends. And it turned into a really popular local community thing called the Beer Underground. Said, hey, let's see if we can raise money on Kickstarter, which we somehow managed to do. And at that point, it was like, well, now we better open something. Spent a long time thinking about what we wanted to do. We didn't just want to open a brewery. We wanted to open something interesting, something special. And so it came down to like a specialty brewery. Well, first of all, we're making the beer that we want to drink. It's also setting us apart a little bit in the market. A lot of breweries are making really awesome IPAs, and it's not really our vision to try and make another super awesome IPA. We're trying to focus on things that maybe other people aren't brewing, or maybe styles that the community hasn't tasted before, and something new. He's interested in brewing infused beers with interesting flavors like grapefruit and tea beers and that sort of thing, and I'm interested in brewing Belgian specialty beers, so it's kind of a hybrid. Let's brew a bunch of interesting, unique recipes.
We came together and the brewery came together all through kind of this grassroots community thing. People feel this, not just a community, but a sense of ownership over this, that it's not just us, it's not a you and them kind of a thing, but it's an us.
The whole design aesthetic for this place, just like everything else, kind of happened organically. This wood we found in timber trees on Craigslist, and we have a friend with a lumber mill who made the wood for us. We did the bottle lights ourselves. That we were gonna do wood on that wall, but we were at the steel yard for other purposes, and we're like, hey, let's just put steel up. And then we didn't have time to put it up that day or something, so it sat out in the yard and got rusty, and we were like, that looks cool, let's just put that up.
If you say that you don't doubt yourself every once in a while, you're either lying or you're delusional. But I think the only way to really be successful is to just commit to it. Where, I mean, I think from very early on, we decided that we weren't gonna let things get in the way, and we were gonna make it happen.
I think that we both really love the community and the food and the culture and the people, and the beer scene here is killer. I think it's one of the fastest growing beer scenes in the country, certainly.
A big thing for me about whether it's beer or cooking or going outdoors or whatever it is sharing the experience. Nobody wants to drink alone. And beer is a great way to kind of like bring people together and share something.